Reports in Axonius can be used to generate predefined executive reports in PDF format and as CSV files. The reports you create can include Axonius dashboard charts, selected dashboard spaces, a list of saved queries, or a combination of them all. Let's begin by creating a new report by clicking on Add Report. To create a new report, start by providing a report name. In the report configuration, you have the option to select Private Report. This option will need to be selected if you plan to include any private saved queries or the charts that you've created to your custom and personal dashboard space. The report configuration also gives us the ability to include dashboard charts from dashboard spaces and to include data returned by saved queries from both the devices and users page. The last option is email configuration. By selecting this option, you can choose to schedule the report to be sent to recipients on a recurring interval. After you've configured your report, you can then hit save and wait for your report to be generated, then downloaded as a PDF. When opening the PDF, the first page is the name of the report and the date that it was generated. The second page is the table of contents. Within the table of contents, you can click any section to be navigated to that part of the report. Axonius generated reports will have a section of the page that lists View in Axonius. By clicking on that link, you'll be navigated to a dashboard chart, dashboard space, or a saved query. Now let's navigate back to the reports page. The reports table displays the report name, the status, when it was last generated, and which user updated the report. If we select a single or multiple reports in the table, we'll have the option to delete the report or activate or deactivate email scheduling of reports.